We are joined with Levi Barnes of the men's basketball team after a 76-66 thrilling comeback victory over Johnson State. Levi led the game with 29 points, going 5-for-7 from downtown. Levi, what a great comeback you guys had. Let's talk about the game from here.
We just need to go out and match energy. Some games come out flat. I really think that we came out with a lot of energy.
You guys trailed at half, some ups and downs from the opening half. What did Coach Alexander say to get you guys right there?
Defensive, we're at the hole. That's what killed us because they were killing us on the back doors, easy layup. So we really kind of buckled down and clamped it in on defense. And we made shots in the second half, that's what won us the game.
Like we said, comeback victory. Talk about what propelled you guys to get the win.
Well, we can't get down on ourselves when we're down by 18. We just gotta keep on grinding, keep on chipping away at the score. We came together as a group today and we got the victory.
Great. Good one today.
Thank you.
Good luck going forward.